At least 296 people have died in a powerful earthquake that hit Morocco overnight on Friday near the western city of Marrakech. Data from the US Geological Survey said the quake had a preliminary magnitude of 6.8 when it hit. This was followed by a 4.9 aftershock 19 minutes later. Video footage posted online also shows damage to parts of the famous red walls which surrounded the old city in Marrakech, a UNESCO World Heritage Site. No.